From Van City, this is Connected. I'm James Cebulski, and we start with the gift that keeps on giving for sports newsrooms right now. You know, the Vancouver Canucks. Now, how else do you close out a week in which they've lost three games by an 11-3 margin? Well, how about a three-game suspension, of course? The Casquatch. Zach Cassian's been suspended for three games for his hit from behind on Dallas's Brendan Dillon Thursday. He was assessed a major penalty and boarding. For the game misconduct on the play, it's Cassian's second suspension of the season. He was suspended eight games at the start of the year for that high stick on Sam Gagner. Remember a year ago when Vancouver had the best 1-2 goaltending punch in the league? Well, that seems about as distant a thought as a new disc from Led Zeppelin these days. After Roberto Luongo was dispatched to his dream destination, the Florida Panthers, Bobby Lou made his return to the South Florida Pipes looking to prove he's more than just a backup. And for a team that hasn't posted a shutout in 2 years, Strombone won the perfect tonic. Of course he was. Luongo playing his first game with Florida since April 2006 and rocking the old Pink Panther mask, dusting that off from the closet. And not a huge turnout for the Panthers fans. The second coming of Luongo. Yeah, good seats still available. Opening period, first shot Luongo faces, wrist shot from Drew Stafford. Hits Luongo on the side of the head and then off the crossbar, but stays out. Then some rough stuff. Marcus Foligno with a hit from behind on Brandon Peary. Ooh, Peary was shaken up here on this one. He did stay in the game. Foligno gets five in a game for boarding. Panthers, they go to work on the power play as Scotty Upshaw feeds Jesse Winchester. And Winchester going up top, beating Michael Neubert for his ninth. 1-0 Panthers. Now, second period, just as a Sabres power play expires, here come the Cats.
Drew Stafford, a longtime Sabre. Up to the point, air hop as the power play ends. His shot right on, save Luongo, and then another one! Oh, Roberto Luongo with the right hand! Welcome back to South Florida! Was that a dandy? And the Blues go up in Sunrise once again.
Wow! How about that? Luongo robbing Tyler Ennis. 1-0 through 40 minutes. All right, into the third. 2-0 Florida. Stafford throws it on goal. Crazy scramble in front. Panthers able to clear it away from danger. And guess what? The Panthers get their first shutout in 2 years, courtesy of that man right there, Roberto Luongo. Kind of insane. Great debut. 25 stops to record the shutout, and it, as I mentioned, it's the first shutout by a Panthers netminder since March 11th, 2012. That was a span of 124 games.
It's been crazy. You know, it's been a life-altering week, I think. You know, I was not expecting to get traded, especially not at the deadline, so... I really had, started to get back in the groove of things in Van and then started settling in there. And wouldn't you know it, and when you least expect it, something happens. So it's the first time in my career I get traded during the season, but, it's nice to get a good start like that.